is to the kitchen gone, and word is to the hall, and word is off to Madam the Queen, and that's the worst of all. That Mary Hamilton's born a babe to the highest steward of all. Arise, arise, Mary Hamilton, arise and tell to me what thou hast done with thy wee babe, I saw and heard weep by thee.
I put him in a tiny boat and cast him out to sea, that he might sink or he might swim, but he'd never come back to me.
Arise, arise, Mary Hamilton, arise and come with me. There is a wedding in Glasgow town, this night we'll go and see. And as she rode into Glasgow town, the city for to see, the bailiff's wife and the provost's wife cried out, and alas for thee. Then by and come the king himself, looked up with a pitiful eye. Come down, come down, Mary Hamilton, this night you'll dine with me.
I'll hold your tongue, my sovereignage, and let your folly be. For if you'd a mind to save my life, you would never have shamed me.
Last night the Queen had four Marys, tonight there'll be but three. There was Mary Seaton, and Mary Beaton, and Mary Carmichael, and me.